Time winding down in the second quarter. The Blue Devils hold the ball for the last shot. Landgolf passes to Hope Dollarhide, who hits a running Nicole Buckingham. The senior swishes a long jumper with 7.2 seconds left to bring LSU within three in the first half.